Hamling. And on the left, Latoya Crawford. Latoya, member of the staff of ISOBA, former track standout at Springfield Southeast High School. Winning filly, bred by Wayne Puckett of Pittsfield, very successful as a high school coach. In fact, Wayne coached at one point the Centralia Orphans, and the Centralia Orphans are the leading winning basketball high school program in North America. So, bred by the former coach of the Orphans of Centralia, driven by Derek Gallagher, there's the winner, Lou Annie.